All right, what's going on today, everyone? It is Tech Eraser here, back in Forza Horizon 5 with another how-to video. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to make the Office Depot logo along with the 99 car logo from the Carl Edwards era when he drove the 99. And this is obviously a little hint of what I meant by in the previous video of bringing back some old numbers and sponsorships. This being one of them. So hopefully y'all enjoy this how-to video. If you do like it, make sure to leave it a like. Comment down below and let me know what you thought. And also, we are still kind of looking for some drivers to take part in this. So let me know down below if you want to join in and see any updates or anything like that about it. I know it has been a while since I uploaded, since the last upload. I have been making logos and all that type of stuff. I just ain't recorded them because I really didn't feel like it. I just haven't been in the mood to record here lately. But I'm trying to get back into the swing of recording and hopefully y'all enjoy this. And I'll record more whenever I get time to do it. So without any further ado, let's get on with the video. Hopefully y'all enjoy.